good. Like it's one, it's first of a kind. I just like the setting. They're really organized. This is a really nice event because people come together. People come from everywhere. People come from all over Kampala, maybe some just to come and experience the different types of food we have in Kampala, the different types of food in Uganda, like across the world. It's a really nice event. It's the first time, but it's a really nice event. I like it. Today we have the kebab rolex, you have the chicken rolex, you have the beef rolex, you have the regular, but they're all nice. Trust me, they're all nice. Okay, let me take you through the famous chicken, because that's what most people want. Yeah, the chicken, I have a secret recipe because I come with my own recipe from home. It's homemade. So I come with the chicken, and then we make the chapati as usual, and then the eggs, we add in the eggs and the recipe, like the one I bring from home, already made, the chicken. So I add it in, and then I mix everything in case someone wants like vegetable, in case someone wants like a mix. I put for them lettuce, I put for them tomatoes, I put for them different things. I put for them mayonnaise, I can put for them seasoning, I put for them ketchup, like to make it, it's really beautiful. People really love it, and it's really, really beautiful.
So we cook with gas or charcoal in Uganda Airways. Tell people what's about the process. So gas is not
Kampala Foodie Street to sell my natural fruits concentrates. It's a natural concentrate made from natural fruits. They're fresh fruits as you could make your juice from home. You know, we have, before I had an issue where, you know, you want to come back home and make fresh juice, but you know, you think about the blending and the home making the juice and everything, and whereas we can actually make our own juice concentrate ahead of time, and just when you want to take the fresh juice, you just add a little water and come up ready with the fresh juice. Yes, so we have it's concentrated, so you add water and then you have already fresh juice. Like I said, it's natural, it's all fresh and everything, so it has to be sealed and packed in a way that it doesn't have any air until you open it. When you open it, it has to be in a fridge.
Tasted some chicken, some rice, and then I'm taking some beer.
You'll find yokatogo, luwombo, roasted maize, you'll find gonja, you'll find roasted meat, you'll find mputa, sumbusas.